I just wanna have some fun.
See? Look at that! Diamonds! Called it! Look at that! We got diamonds. I just wanted to see something. Nope, there's nothing else. Fuck. There's gold? I'll take the gold. I like the gold. Gold is amazing. Alrighty, so. Good thing is, I kinda remember where to go. To get back. From. Yo, shit. Oh, fuck. Let's. Right, so there's that. There's that. Let's see. Do time to get all of this done. Oh shit, I am out of space. Fuck. Oh, I don't like that. I really don't like that at all. I really wish I didn't have so little space. I wonder where the light is coming from here, though. Oh well, I'll mind. At least I can see, you know? Yeah. Right. Ooh. There's more. Trying to see, like, should I continue, but should I not? Oh, man. Huh? Alright, so, what I'm gonna do is fill up my iron. Because there's a lot of it, so it's not gonna be much of an issue. But we're gonna get back. Like, we're gonna go back to our base. And we're gonna find out, like, what else, like, we can get from there. Because I really want to see if there is, like, a place we can go up and check out. Because, I mean, that would be fucking amazing. Don't you think? Alright. Wow, there's not much. Okay, so. Okay, so. Oh, so I have not many pieces left to get of coal. Lovely. Hopefully I can get enough. Damn it. Oh, that's good though. Extra space, you know? Alright. Hey, really? I already filled it up? fuck it. I'll just take all the rest of the coal and then go back. And then we'll call it then, cuz it does take a bit to do this. Oh shit. I'm just randomly humming songs. But holy crap, this is a huge ravine. I'm surprised I even found this. Well, then again, I would be surprised if I didn't find this as well, because it's so big. But with my luck, it's likely I wouldn't find it, even if it was in front of my face. Because my instincts are so bad. Well, it's not much of instincts, it's more of just... would you call it gut feelings, instincts? I don't know. That might be, that's a weird topic to talk about. But, yeah, no. Weirdness is what I do. Ish what I do. Alrighty. So, see if we can get back. If we can, that's great. Can't? Well, we have a problem. Oh, we can get more iron. No, not iron. We can get more, gold. Sweet! We also have to smelt all this, so... And more. Well, we actually have our first zombie or mob encounter ever in this playthrough? Because if I remember correctly, I am on hard. Yeah, I'm on hard. Not gonna lock it, though. Because I don't want to lock it. I feel like that would make me go into hardcore mode, and I don't want that. So I'm like, no, I'm good. All the stuff in here. Might as well get out of here. If I can find my way. Which is where? This way? Oh, more gold. I can't find my way out! God damn it! Can't find my way out. Ah, man. Where is it? It's like, is it this way? Oh. There we go. Nope. So what would I do? So, okay, alright, ma'am. Is there a zombie over here? Okay, I don't have my sword out.